And we are back live on Monday Night Raw with the Kingslayer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
So tonight, Seth Rollins goes one-on-one with Finn Balor after an altercation earlier tonight on Miz TV. But this matchup is an opportunity for both of these men to build momentum toward WrestleMania. And the triple threat match for the Intercontinental Championship held by The Miz. And guys, we understand the rules of triple threat matches. The first man to gain pinfall or submission picks up the victory.
Yeah, we saw earlier tonight that Miz was kind of on the outside looking in. The same, Corey, could be said for WrestleMania. The Miz does not have to be pinned to even decide the finish of that match.
Yeah, much like what happened last night at Fastlane, Corey, when AJ Styles was forced to defend his title in a six-pack.